And then he fought an Egyptian, and Jewish tradition says this Egyptian was a giant, over 7 foot tall. And he had a spear in his hand, and Benaiah only had a club. But there are lions that everybody faces in their minds. Those are predators, and those are situations that stand between you and what you feel like God has called you to do. They are the devil, its enemy. Sometimes it's a lack of money. Sometimes it's a situation that what's going to happen to me if I fail. Father, I speak a clarity of mind to know what to do. And devil, I rebuke you in the name of Jesus.
Call today 1-888-613-6080 or visit BobRogersMinistries.org.